Everton secured a crucial 3-0 win over Newcastle at Goodison Park to lift themselves out of the relegation zone, but there were chaotic scenes at full time. According to the fans, Pickford performed a knee-slide in front of the Newcastle fans. Ford exchanged words with Newcastle defender and was later seen heading back down the tunnel. Subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.